The Monkey Catcher. Mr. Ruffy made a living by catching wild monkeys and taming them to pick coconuts from the tree. It was not easy to catch wild monkeys, as they were very agile and smart. Some children went to ask Mr. Ruffy how to catch the wild monkeys, and he answered, "It is quite easy, actually. These creatures are very greedy." So the children prepared the monkeys' favorite food like peanuts and bananas as baits and waited for the monkey. True enough, the monkeys came quickly when they smelt the food. However, the children failed to capture the monkeys as they escaped as fast as lightning. They asked Mr. Ruffy for help. Mr. Ruffy took a clear vase, a rope, and some peanuts. He tied the rope to the vase and put in some peanuts. The children were clueless what the monkey catcher was doing. When the monkey came, one of them stretched his hand into the vase to pick up a handful of peanuts. Immediately, it realized that its hand was stuck as the opening of the vase was too small for its fist to pass through. The monkey struggled and called for help, but did not release the peanuts. It was trapped by the vase. "Told you that they are greedy," Mr. Ruffy said smugly. Whisper of wisdom. Greed is the last thing that we need. Self-reflection. How did Mr. Ruffy catch the monkey? Was it possible for the monkey to escape? How? Have you been holding on to something greedily, although you know that you shouldn't? Recall the story to help you let go of your greed.